Emily, are you willing to read the situation for us?
Yes. The Forest 4-H Club decided to have a fundraiser to earn money to support the club's community pride project, a butterfly garden. The club needs $200 to purchase plants and flowers. A committee has been assigned the task of suggesting a fundraiser plan to the club. The club would like the fundraising effort to be simple, short-term, require minimal money to operate, and involve club members of all ages. What should the committee recommend to the club?
Is anybody willing to make a grid for this problem?
I volunteer to make the decision-making grid.
Thank you, Gretchen. Does anybody see any alternatives in this situation?
I thought that we could do like a car wash.
Do you see any other alternatives?
I was thinking like a bake sale.
Okay. Kaylee, do you see any alternatives?
Some could be like a fruit sale, a magazine sale, or a rummage sale.
Does anybody have any other alternatives, possibilities? No? Okay. What are some criteria to this situation or problem?
Well, it would have to be simple and short-term.
Okay.
The problem also states that it needs to require minimal money to operate and be able to involve club members of all ages.
Okay. Gretchen, have you finished creating the grid?
Yes.
Okay, let's go through all of our alternatives. Caitlin, would you mind going through the alternative car wash?
Alright, so the car wash, I foresee that being pretty simple because you can get everyone involved and we like have most of the stuff to do it. I have any feelings on that?
I'm in agreement.
I also see it being pretty short term because it would only take about a day and everyone just could get together and we could raise quite a bit of money doing that. So.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Alright, and require minimal money to operate? Yes, because you know we have most of the supplies and you know it just doesn't take as much, everyone works together. And
the only cost I could see being would be like rags or something like that too.
But it's pretty minimal, I would think.
Okay.
Yep. And involve club members of all ages. We do have some younger ones that might not be able to do most parts of this project, but we could stick them on like washing tires or something like that, so.
That's a good idea. Does anybody see any issues?
One issue could be that the weather has to be nice for a car wash to operate. You can't really do a car wash in the winter.
So I'm putting the car wash as simple, short-term, minimal money to operate and involves members of all ages. They're all yeses.
Yeah.
All right, and our next option was the bake sale. Being simple, I would say yes because, you know, we could have each person bring either two items or something like that and everyone can contribute in some way or another.
The one issue could be coming up is allergies, but a simple solution would just making sure you write on a label or a sticker on your food items that this contains like dairy or gluten or peanuts.
Another thing is it would have to be short term, and again with that it would only be about a day or like a couple hours or so, and we could have people come in and customers for that. So I think that would be a pretty short term project to do. Does everyone agree with that?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Alright, require minimal money to operate. Some people might not be able to afford to bake something, but it's generally something everyone can contribute to in some way or another. So,
Melissa, you bake a lot. Do you think it costs a lot of money to do a bake sale?
Depending on what items you make, yes, but there's also cheaper baked goods you can make. So it should be minimal to operate.
Okay.
And then also involving club members of all ages. I know that a lot of younger kids like to help with things like that. They like baking, doing stuff like that. So I'm sure we could get everyone to help.
Okay.
Things like that. So.
So we're putting bake sale as a yes, it is simple, yes, it is short term, yes, it has minimal money to operate, and yes, it involves members of all ages.
Correct.
Yep. Correct.
So for the fruit sale, for it being simple, you'd want to get like fresh fruit, and it's kind of hard to do that since where we live, and you don't want it to like spoil or get rotten. So I say it'd be like, it'd be kind of difficult to do that. And then for short term, well, we'd probably have to like order our fruit. So that would probably take like some time away from it. So probably would take a bit longer, and then requires minimal money to operate. It depends how much like you have to pay for your fruit baskets, if you get fruit baskets or something.
Yeah.
And then involve club members of all ages. It probably could involve everyone.
Okay. Does anybody see any issues with the fruit sale?
If some people don't pick up the fruit right away and you have to be in ownership of it, it can spoil and go bad.
That's a very good point. I didn't think about that. Any other issues?
Mm-hmm. No? So we're doing, it's not simple, it's not short term. It does not have minimum money to operate, but yes, it involves all members of all ages.
Correct. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Emily, can you read about the magazine sale?
Yeah, I think it's not really simple and short term because you have to go either door to door and sell magazines, or you have to set up an event and sell tickets or something like that at a door. And it requires minimum money to operate because if you do just go door to door, I mean, you can use your feet. Yeah. And it involves all members of the club because little kids and older kids can sell magazines.
So on the minimum money to operate, you don't get 100% profit, so that could also be another negative toward that.
Okay.
And then for the simple, maybe not everyone wants magazines because they might already have enough at home.
Yeah.
So it is not simple, not short term, but yes, it's minimal money to operate, and it involves members of all ages.
Seeing as we only have 1 minute left, Kaylee, would you like to go through the rummage sale really quickly?
Mm-hmm. I would say that the rummage sale isn't that simple because some people can't bring around their items, but it would be pretty short term because you could just people could bring their stuff at one day and you could sell it pretty fast. And it would require minimal money to operate because it'd just be stuff laying around that people had. And you can be able to involve club members of all ages because the younger ones could go around and help.
I agree with that.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what do you guys want to go with then?
I would say the bake sale.
Yeah.
Sounds the most long term.
Okay.
The situation for our problem was the Forest 4-H Club decided to have a fundraiser to earn money to support the club's community pride project, a butterfly garden, and the club needs $200 to purchase plants and flowers.
So for some of our alternatives, we came up with a car wash, a bake sale.
Other alternatives were a fruit sale, a magazine sale, or a rummage sale.
They also listed some criteria that we had to have, and one was it being simple and also being short term.
They also needed to require minimal money to operate and be able to involve all members of all ages.
We made a decision making grid using the alternatives and the criteria and used check marks if it was positive or X's if it was negative, and we had a tie between the car wash and the bake sale.
As a group, we ultimately decided to use the bake sale option because it was easy to do, short term, required a minimal amount of money, and everybody was able to participate in it.